sued the court of the state to do such horrific crimes to them.
It's unbelievable, and your story is especially heartbreaking. And thank you for telling it. I'm sure it takes the people courage to tell it. And you know, I don't know if it reopens the wound or not. We hope.